if someone will get a chance to speak to that guy, he must tell him that the pain and cause a lion, even in jail, so the Ive. Uhlala ubanjwa kwakhe, soze kubuyise umyeni nam. So, but please, umntomaziyo nje, he must let him know that I'm broke because of him. I don't have a husband because of him. My child doesn't have a father because of him.
Police had to collect about four people for questioning. Out of those four people that were questioned, one now has been arrested. He has appeared in court this morning, a 32-year-old, will appear again on the 9th. There are several things that we believe they are there to give us a correct person. He's got a bloodied t-shirt that will take it for DNA, but the cellular of the young man, 28-year-old from this house, was found to that guy who has appeared in court. So he's linked on the matter. But we have ordered the police, and I'm ordering the police to say there were several of these people. They must be found, and they must be hunted and found. Doesn't matter where they are found, doesn't matter how they are found, but police will have to bring them dead or alive and make sure that those people, they get punished.